the sleepy little town of Uttar Pradesh, inspired from the Mughal motif, traditional art of Tarkashi is struggling to thrive since Sardar Hussain is the only soul well-versed with its knowledge. Formerly from Farukabad, his father moved to Pilakwa in 1952 to develop their work. The process begins with a simple wooden box upon which the desired paper design is pasted. This acts as a template to engrave the brass wire with astounding delicacy, using fevicol and hammering it in place. Next, smooth edges are ensured. Finally, to achieve the finished look, wax is rubbed to maintain the shisham wood's texture. This traditional Indian craft is at the edge of extinction, and if not sustained, we might lose yet another classic art.